As of March 2020, the stock market had crashed and caused the economic slowdown. The largest stock market index had dropped more than 30% from the peak. So do we invest now or wait? The people out there said to buy now as it will rebound as bull after the bear market. But there are also people say wait first as it is now the beginning of the bear market. While some people is trying to predict where is the market bottom. So the problem came, should you invest now or wait? Remember to click the subscribe button for more upcoming video. Here is the 3 basic rules in the stock market during recession time. 1. Don't try to time the bottom. The greatest investor will never attempt to predict the market bottom. It's just too foolish to do so. You are not some magician or diviner who can foretell in the future. In fact, we should back to basics and focus on the fundamental of a stock. We should try to understand and evaluate the business model of a stock to determine its future. Read more books and news to acquire the skill in finding the undervalued stock. Warren Buffett once said, "If you are right about the business, you end up doing fine." 2. Don't waste a good buying opportunity. The biggest mistake with the investor is that they try to wait and time the stock market for their investment, and this results in missing out all the opportunity to buy good undervalued stock. When the stock market crash and drop, some good quality stock will become more valuable to buy now. Do not hesitate to buying more aggressively during the drop. Trust me, it will work out fine. 3. Don't go all out for stock market. Don't put all your money in. If the stock market crash after you put all your money in, you might get mentally disturbed and started listening to the people around.
Oh no!
And you ended up with panic sell. This makes you buy low and sell lower, which is why most of the investors out there loses money. Remember, cash is king. Always have spare cash, and this makes you always be prepared for the worst. The most prepared person will be the most successful person. In conclusion, we should invest now, but always remember all the 3 rules. Downturns are opportunities to buy. If you invest on a stock, write down the reason you invest. Please smash the like button if you like our video. Thank you for watching.